change your Hopper Guide's appearance. From your receiver's menu, select Settings. Then select Guide. Here you can choose to make the guide text larger or smaller. Change the order in which channels appear. Hide duplicate SD channels if there's an HD version available, and more. Make your selections and they will take effect immediately. Need additional support? Visit mydish.com/chat.